So I went to Home Depot to rent the walk behind concrete saw, and they only had one and somebody already rented it. So I went to another rental place, and this guy, I don't know, he's out in left field somewhere, taking 2 hours to help me. I just walked out. So now I'm gonna have to accept the responsibility of using this circular saw. The responsibility for my actions of walking out. I got a DeWalt diamond blade on there. I gotta cut all the way down. It's 20 feet. It is what it is. It's the same way we cut this one for these 6 bollards. Now I'm putting another 6 bollards over here. Today's Thursday. Monday they're taking the machine, so I need to get this asphalt out of the way so tomorrow I can dig this out. I gotta go down 3 feet. There you go. Got a little squiggly right there. A little bit. I don't think that's a big deal. There's not much you can do when the blade starts flexing on you. There's not a lot you can do. That actually wasn't too bad. It took me, what, not even a half hour to cut this. And I saved the rental money. And now I don't have to go return the rental and stand over there for another 2 hours. Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. Well, I cleaned up because I had the machine around here chewing that up. Tomorrow we dig. And I'm gonna throw the dirt over there down the hill.